Breaking now, police free 13 children, some shackled, from a CEA home, two adults arrested. This is a developing story. 13 children have been freed from a horrific situation in California, after police found them held captive by their parents, with some shackled to beds. According to authorities, the parents held the 13 children as prisoners in the home, but a 17-year-old girl escaped and notified authorities. More from Fox News. A Southern California couple is in custody on suspicion of torture and child endangerment after 12 of their children allegedly were found captive in the couple's home, with some of them shackled to beds. David Turpin, 57, and Louise Turpin, 49, were each being held on $9 million bail, the Riverside County Sheriff's Office said in a statement Monday afternoon. Authorities said the investigation began after a 17-year-old girl escaped from the home in Paris and called 911 early Sunday to report that her 12 brothers and sisters were being held by their parents. The sheriff's office said investigators initially believed the slightly emaciated girl was just 10 years old when they first saw her. When officers and deputies went to the Turpins' home, they found several children shackled to their beds with chains and padlocks in dark and foul-smelling surroundings, according to the sheriff's office. The statement added that the parents were unable to immediately provide a logical reason why their children were restrained in that manner. Authorities initially believed that all the victims they found were children. However, investigators eventually discovered that 7 of the victims were over 18. The sheriff's office said the victims appeared to be malnourished and very dirty and were given food and drinks after they claimed to be starving. They were sent to 2 local hospitals for treatment. Their conditions were not immediately known. Paris is located approximately 60 miles southeast of Los Angeles.